Hi guys, this is the Mindanao Fashion Summit held recently at Sentry Ayala Mall. Please do like, share, comment, and subscribe. Enjoy the show!
I can only imagine what it was like to know the Beatles, and that's it.
Now here are the nominees for Top Duo.
Imagine Dragons. losing their minds.
Yeah, BTS. I gotta get familiar. I didn't know.
I'm just
I can only imagine what it was like to know the Beatles, and that's it.
Now here are the nominees for Top Duo of the Year.
Yeah.
Yeah, BTS. I gotta get familiar. I didn't know.
I'm just sick of this love. Thank you.
We have, are there any BTS fans here?
It's like being behind the Beatles, man. For real. I can only imagine what it was like to know the Beatles, and that's it.
Now here are the nominees for Top Duo of the Year.
Yeah.
Yeah, BTS. I gotta get familiar. I didn't know.
I'm so sick of dick, sick of love. activity, which is called the Duaw Cagayan. This event is intended for our dear Cagayanon Balikbayans who just came home all the way from the United States of America just to feel the love once more of Cagayan de Oro and to experience the true spirit of Panaghiglay, especially during the Higlayan Festival. Please rise for you to recognize. Let's give them a big round of applause, our Cagayanon Balikbayans. Thank you for coming home for Higlayan Festival. And to the rest of our participants, I was tasked, or I am tasked, to be your host on the 29th for the Duaw Cagayan Social Style. I'll see you soon. Once again, let's give a big round of applause to the entire people who truly made our event possible. Now, I won't take much of your time because I know you guys are very much excited to this part. Ladies and gentlemen, atong ipakita ang pinakakusog na pag-welcome with the true spirit of Panaghiglay as I will be joined by our celebrity guest for the second day of Mindanao Fashion Summit, no other than our Miss Charm Philippines 2024, Miss Krishna Gravines. Well, this is the part that I'm partly awkward because now you would see the comparison, but no. The beauty of Cagayanons are world class, so as with your beauty. No, but nonetheless, thank you for saying yes of being part and have a glimpse of how we celebrate Higalaay Festival. And by the way, Higalaay Festival is, if we get to digest the etymology of it, it comes from the root word Higala. If we are going to translate it, it means a friend and our companion. So please do consider us, and we are now considering you as our Higala. Now as we celebrate the Higalaay Festival, Krishna, could you please give a message to the entire Higalas, to the entire Cagayanans, as before we finally get to the event this evening?
First, maayong adlaw, Cagayan de Oro City! Dear friends, dear Cagayanans, this is such an honor and a privilege to have walked in this year's Mindanao Fashion Summit and also to be part of your colorful and amazing Higalaay Festival. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the local government unit of Cagayan de Oro City, all the coordinators, staffs, hair and makeup artists, and most importantly, our talented Cagayanon designers for making this event successful. And also, I am taking also this time to humbly ask for your support for the Philippines as I carry our sash for international stage of Miss Charm 2024. Again, maghang salamat.
Once again, let's give a sounding applause to our Miss Charm Philippines 2024, Miss Krishna Gravines, and makakaasa ka that you have the back of the entire Cagayanans on your international journey as you will bring the sash of the Philippines internationally. Thank you very much to all our Art of Action Designers Guild, Designers Assembly, guests, designers, could you please give them a big round of applause. And so much more to be said and done. That concludes our second day, and I hope to see you all tomorrow for the grand finale.